BSB. Big Shot Bobs are the wings for me. 50 flavors make it right, you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bobs will be your favorite place, just like me. Hello and welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, after last night's rain and 53, get ready for some more rain. Local radar shows you the rain, and national, you can't miss it. Your Monday, rain showers, 55. Chance of rain, are you ready? 80%. It drops down to 30% Monday night. Rain snow mix, 33. Be careful with the ice. And that takes us into the last day of the year. Your Tuesday, snow, high of 37. Chance of precipitation, 80%. Tuesday night, cloudy, low 25. Be careful if you're going out. New Year's Eve, chance of precip, 40%. New Year's Day, mostly cloudy, 35. Wednesday night, partly cloudy, 26. Thursday, partly sunny, with a high of 44. And then Thursday night, cloudy, 36, 60% chance of showers. Now Friday, showers, cloudy, 48, 60% chance of showers. And then Friday night, cloudy, low 35, 40% chance of showers. And Saturday, mostly cloudy, 45. Chance of precip, 30%. So that was BSB's 45 weather. And we're going to be back right after we hear from
Standing by my window.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065.
Vinte Se in Newcastle is a premier winery located on Newcastle's southeast side on Wilson Avenue. Vinte Se, open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, features a variety of fine wines and also fine food. Vinte Se, for the very best. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.